four bangers. The Ricers going at it. Four bangers on the Ricers. Going at her. They don't do those cars in the demo. See those cars, Zach? They don't put those in. They put like $20,000 into those cars. They're all custom. Those aren't demo cars.
Where's the demo cars?
They're coming out later.
So these are all racers?
Yeah, these are racers, man. These are stock cars.
So all of them that have numbers on are race cars?
You'll know what cars are demo cars. Chevrolet.
Why is that car racing?
It's not. It's going in the pits. They put too much money into those cars to break them off.
Yeah, but what happens if they smash them up by mistake?
Well, then they're out of luck.
What?
Nothing.
The white stripe coming out of turn number four, and if the green flag is dropped.
Oh my God, four!
There's no Chevs.
What is that then?
It's a I can't pronounce the name, it's Acura. Where's the car that got took out? Here it is. He got wiped out.
How are you taking video?
I'm just
How
recording.
How do you keep the video?
I put it on YouTube. I'll tell you later, Zach. There's 23. He's going to the front of the pack since he got taken out by the 14 car, I believe it was, or 15. 15
why,
car it was.
The
15 car just ran into him by accident.
This?
I'll tell you later.
It feels like that yellow one's racing. When it goes. Why are two cars going?
I don't know. They're lining up.
seven laps are completed. Frank McKenzie with Finney's car and the 23 car. Your race
1946 Chevy. I don't know that.
Glenn Morrison in the number 19 car.
He's some lucky he never blew his ride. I know. I seen it. I'm surprised he never blew his radiator, man.
Where's car number 88?
There's no 88.
Yes, there is.
No, there's not. That's not four cylinder. That was like a V6 or something. It's a 1946, that yellow pace car.
Is it old?
Yeah, it's from 1946. It's a trophy.
Yeah, but where's his trophy? All he got was a flag.
They're gonna give him his trophy later.
I like that car.
It's beastly. It's either he always wins or it's an 04 car. That's Acura or whatever it's called.
Did he always drive that car?
Yeah, I've been driving that car for a couple of years. Team 46 Chevrolet.